From conquistadors looking for gold to migrant workers looking for a better life, many travelers from South and Central America have made Oklahoma their home. From a Congressional Medal of Honor winner to the one man responsible for bringing Mexican restaurants to Oklahoma City, Back in Time celebrates Hispanic Oklahoma.